having some fun here. We're being weird. We're being whimsical. The manager, the Roy Rogers, is like, hey, go ahead. Head to the drive-thru. Help out however you want to. But you ain't doing nothing until you wash your hands. So Josh Spiegel, if you're listening, this place is clean, it is fresh, it is delicious. They make you wash your hands. The extra large, the Scott size.
There we
go. Game on. All right, take it away.
On your sandwich, Justin?
I'll tell you what I like on my sandwich. I like a little bit of tomato. I like a lot of pickles. I love a sour pickle. I don't trust anybody that doesn't like pickles on their burger. If you don't like pickles, I feel like you have an unrefined palate. And if you have an unrefined palate, you can frankly get out of my presence. I'm a pickle guy. And these, my friend, these, you know what they are? They're cold, they're crisp, and they're crunchy. And because of the Roy Rogers Fixin' Bar, I get as many as I like. Within reason. Don't go nuts. I see you using your hand, you're gonna get asked to leave. Okay? Use the tongs. Nice helping me pitch you good people on Roy Rogers, why she loves the roast beef. Lunch is on me today. Hot Big 98 Rock fan.
Thank you.
Love Scott, can't stand Josh.